So I said, hey, Ron. Hey, we like this band. Let's do a song with this band. And he suggested this song, and we went, well, this isn't actually a punk rock song from the 70s. This is originally a rockabilly song from the 50s. But, well, I think we all grew up knowing it as a song by the only band that matters, The Clash.